my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you, Father, for your saving grace and mercy. I thank you, Father, for your love and kindness. I thank you, Father, for your Son Jesus that bled and died on the cross, that if we believe in him, we shall have eternal life. Now, Father, I lift up those children that are standing around this altar, dear Lord. I lift up these Christians, dear Lord Jesus, that love you and depend on you, O Lord Jesus. Father, and I lift up the children of this world. I lift up the children in our families. I lift up our grandchildren, O Lord. Father, for we know, Lord, that you said to in your word that you never leave us or forsake us. And so, Father, we're depending on you to guide us, O Lord Jesus. Help us, Father, to continue to serve you, dear Lord. Forgive us, Lord, for all the sins and transgressions that we've made against you. Help us, Father, to lean and depend on you. Help us, Lord, to be able to return to your word, O Lord. Help us, Lord, to be guided by you and only you, dear Lord. Father, for we know this world is filled with sin, and they're slowly moving away from your word, dear Lord. This world is slowly turning away from you, dear Lord, and they're trying to overtake our homes. They're trying to overtake our children with sin. They're making it popular to be a homosexual, dear Lord. They're making it possible, they're making it popular, dear Lord, for a man to love a man and a woman to love a woman. Father, your word declares that's an abomination to you, Lord. Father, we pray, Father, for all the children that are gathered around this altar, all the children of this world, dear Lord. Father, we pray that you bring them back to you. Father, there's so much sin in this world. They're making it popular for children to wear and say and do all kind of things to get rich quick, oh Lord, to have sex outside of marriage, oh Lord. Father, we pray, Father, that you bring them back to you, dear Lord. But Father, above all, strengthen us, dear Lord, to be able to pour into them, oh Lord. Father, we cannot teach them unless we know the word. We can't show them, Lord, unless we live in the word, dear Lord. And I pray, Father, that you continue to guide us, dear Lord. Show us, dear Lord. Guide us, Father. Keep us, Father, from following, dear Lord Jesus. Help us, dear Lord, to be able to understand your word and your statutes and your values, dear Lord. Help us to keep your commandments, dear Lord. Help us to be a beacon of light in the pit of hell, dear Lord. Help us, dear Lord, to shine, dear Lord, to glorify you in all that we do, dear Lord. Help us, Father, to be a good steward over all the things you've given us. Our hearts, dear Lord. Help the men of this church, Father, grow them in your word. Help them to be, dear Lord, the leaders that you call them to be. Help them to be the high priest that you call them to be, dear Lord. Help them, dear Lord, to lead their families, lead their children, to be mentors to young men, dear Lord, so that these young men will be able to grow and serve you, dear Lord. Help us, dear Lord Jesus, to serve you to the utmost, dear Lord. Father, we love you, Lord. Father, we praise you, dear Lord. Father, we need you, dear Lord. We need you to come and see about us, oh Lord. We need you, Father, to have your spirit fall fresh on us, oh Lord Jesus. Father, there's a dying world out here, dear Lord. And we ask that you raise us up, dear Lord. Give us the encouragement, dear Lord. Give us the boldness, dear Lord, to be able to say your word, dear Lord, to be able to preach your word, to be able to teach your word, to be able to live by your word. Give us boldness in your word, dear Lord, to not be ashamed of the gospel. To be able to live according to your word, dear Lord. Answer our prayers, dear Lord. Strengthen us, oh Lord Jesus. Allow us to be able to do your perfect will, dear Lord. Father, we'll be able to give you all the glory and the honor, dear Lord. Father, there's sickness in our family. There's sickness among us, oh Lord Jesus. Father, you're the great healer, dear Lord. You're the great provider, oh Lord Jesus. I pray, Father, in the name of Jesus, that you heal these bodies, oh Lord. Meet every need, dear Lord. There's some finances, oh Lord Jesus. We pray, Father, that you bless us, dear Lord Jesus, that we be able to pay that bill, dear Lord Jesus. Pay for that kid to go to college, dear Lord. Buy those books, dear Lord, in school, dear Lord. I pray, Father, that you bless us in every area, every corner of our life, oh Lord. Continue to show us the way, dear Lord. Father, we love you, we honor you, and we praise you. It's the name of your Son, Jesus the Christ, we pray. Amen.
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 Hug somebody. Just hug somebody.